I went to Big James to buy some strings.
Mm-hmm.